extra patrols in some local neighborhoods starting today.
Our Chris McGrath is live in Boynton Beach with the story. And Chris, we're not talking about new police officers here.
Right. Drivers with Waste Management, Felicia, are being told that once they get into their truck, they're in a pretty unique position starting this morning to help keep the streets of Palm Beach County safer as part of a program called Waste Watch. Now, the premise is pretty simple for drivers. If they see something suspicious, call the sheriff's office. Waste Management says it's already put this program in place across the country and across the state, and it is working. Here in Florida, Waste Management says its drivers have been credited with saving a man from a burning building and stopping a pit bull attack.
We let the drivers know that they're not law enforcement officers, that they are only supposed to see it or say it, report suspicious activity, not to be involved in it.
Our drivers know their routes, they know what looks right, they know what is suspicious, and wanted to empower them to call 911.
Now, nearly 200 drivers went through the program, are now Waste Watch certified drivers, and are hitting the streets right now this morning. Live in Boynton Beach, I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.